Welcome everyone to Monday Night Mayhem. I am Kyle Lynn alongside Billy Joe Bob, and we got a great event in store for you as we are live in front of a sold-out crowd here in Anaheim, California. Tonight, we have a stellar main event as the Superdome take on the Darksiders. And right now I'm being told that Hardcore is coming to the ring! CWO Universe! You're looking at a man who now has a bye into the semi-finals of the CWO World Championship Tournament! I'm not surprised. You all ran away like little bitches! Now, to my next opponent in the CWO Tournament! He's gonna be Jeff the Killer, you little internet meme boy. I don't care what you try to do. You're not gonna be able to defeat me, Hardcore. Of course, there's always my little protege, the heavy metal machine Logan. That little bitch run his mouth. Actually, the only thing he's swallowing is a hooker! Logan, you little bitch! If it's you and me, you can try for my Fever Championship because I guarantee you won't win. And I must apologize to Brent Allies because you won't be able to face Logan in the finals! Don't you know? You don't fuck with Hardcore!
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the CWO World Television Championship!
For the CWO World Television Championship!
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the challenger, weighing in at 281 pounds, Eric Anderson! And his opponent, he is the CWO World Television Champion from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, oh!
Folks, will Eric Anderson be able to dethrone Hardcore and become the new CWO World Television Champion, or will Hardcore walk into the semifinals of the CWO World Championship Tournament with two, count them, two championships around his waist? Folks, this match will be right back!
Alright, Hardcore, run in there, get it with that knee, just, oh yeah! It's like flesh ripping on him if he had like barbed wire wrapped around like he used to do.
Folks, in case you just tuned in, this is the CWO World Television Championship match between Hardcore and Eric Anderson. Hardcore has been dominating this match, although Eric Anderson so far has had a few close calls. Hardcore just bloodied him, oh my.
Well, he's been attacking that head, of course it's gonna bloody him. He's gotten it all weak and stuff, but imagine just how much more bloodier this match could be if Hardcore was able to wrap that barbed wire around his, you know, knee and his elbow and all that stuff.
Oh, Eric Anderson on the corner reverses and manages to knock down the champion. Can he do it here? Looks like he's about getting ready to end the match. Does he have what it takes here? He's got him up in that torture rack. And he's gonna spin him around! Oh! Drag him into the ring, he's gonna go for a cover here, it looks like. Is this it? One,
2.
Oh, 2 3/4.
Man, you know, this Eric, man, I mean, you know, he really is impressing me. But, I mean, him and Kavi, ever since they formed that tag team, I think it kind of lit a fire under both their asses. Because, I mean, right now they've got, you know, they might be outnumbered 3-2. And in the match, I mean, when it boils down to it, it's anything can happen and ruin Eric Anderson's chances.
There's an electric chair drop. Eric Anderson rolling over hardcore. You know, I think I have to pretty much agree with you when it comes to Eric Anderson and Colby Anderson when they, ever since they did form the tag team. But you also have to take a look at what they have on the outside of the ring as well. They have the World Tag Team Champions, Dark Side and Light Side. Nice suplex from Eric Anderson, as he's going to bring him up. Now, Hardcore is also involved in the CWO World Championship Tournament, and a big knee from Eric Anderson. Could this be it? Hardcore is going to try and climb up the ropes. He's being as Eric Anderson was distracted by Lightside. Is that enough time for Hardcore to be able to turn things around? It looks like it was. Hardcore is quite the distraction. Again, as we just talked about earlier, the numbers game coming into play.
Hardcore's gonna come in. Oh, yeah, that's another knee. Yeah, go with the hardcore knee.
Hardcore going straight back to work. He's gonna go for a cover here. 1, 2, oh. 2 count only. Hardcore was not able to get out of that one. Alive, but I don't think he's quite done. No, he's gonna climb up to the top rope. He's gonna call for it. That's it.
This is it right here. He's that hardcore elbow. Yeah, this is all over for Mr. Eric Anderson. If hardcore can capitalize, I mean, he looks like he's kind of winded. He spends a lot of energy, but that hardcore. I mean, he's going in. There it is.
1, 2. Oh.
Oh my God. Eric Anderson kicked out of it. Can you believe that, man? I don't believe that a guy that looks like a punk manages to kick out of the hardcore knee and the hardcore elbow.
Hardcore's cross the arms. This could be it right here. Hardcore DDT right in the middle of the ring. Folks, I think that's it.
1, 2, 3.
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Hawaii, Teresa Tanaka.
Oh, hey Kyle, are you getting ready to see some, you know, wonderful, you know, bouncies going on? Because that's what I'm seeing right now with Teresa Tanaka. She's just all bouncing up and down. Oh, yeah, you do it, Teresa. Come on.
All right, Angel Sophie, get in the ring. Wait a minute. She's already taken the belt off and, oh, no. Don't tell me she's going to try and lose this match on purpose by using the belt as a weapon. I think Teresa Tanaka's onto her. She's going to try and just attack quick right out of the gate. Wait, Archangel Sophie just reversed, and now she's going in. Nice drop kick from the Archangel Sophie. She's getting that belt. No, no!
Here is your winner as a result of disqualification, Teresa Tanaka.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one call, and it is the final quarterfinal match in the CWO Championship Tournament. Introducing first, his opponent, Blake Hale.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Monday Night Mayhem. We have Blake Hale taking on Furious V
in a championship quarterfinal match. That's right, folks. Blake Hale getting ready. That is the kiss of death, the Sister Abigail, whatever you want to call it. It's right on Furious 3 in the middle of the ring. Can Furious 3 get out of it?
That little luchador, I don't think he can.
Here it is. One, two, three.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, Blake Hale. CWO, I am home, and unfortunately, I must face, in my next match, a killer, Red Mantis. Although he's never been convicted of everything at all, I'm convinced that he is guilty. I am your CWO World Champion! Although it is unrecognized until I win this tournament! Which, for all of you, the CWO fans, I must do! Hardcore, you came out earlier tonight and apologized to me. Unfortunately, I don't think you understand how hard Logan can be to beat. So I'll tell you what, Hardcore, if it's you and me in the finals, then why don't we settle things inside the asylum cage? And Logan, if you make it to the finals, I will still make sure to pin you 1, 2, 3 to prove that I, Brent, the Ice Hallies, am the true world champion! Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is the last quarterfinal match in the CWO World Championship Tournament! Introducing first, from your worst nightmare, and from an internet meme, Jeff the King! Coming to the ring for the Superstar Night Call and Big John Goldman, weighing 241 pounds, a CWO two-time Hall of Famer, and former 20-time World Champion, the Heavy Metal Machine,
Welcome back, everyone, to Monday Night Mayhem, as we have yet another quarterfinal round between the Heavy Metal Machine Logan and Jeff the Killer. Heavy Metal Machine used to be the CWO World Heavyweight Champion until Brent the Ace Allies managed to cash in Money in the Bank and take it off him. We're being told, once again, that if Brent the Ace Allies cannot win the CWO World Championship Tournament, that his entire title reign during that time will not be recognized. He will only be recognized as having held the championship for less than 29 hours. Oh! There it is! Heavy Metal Machine calling for it now. Looks like he's getting ready to set up Jeff the Killer for a death match.
Oh, that's what happens when you become an internet meme and you come to CWO. You get sick around.
There it is! Death Edge on Jeff the Killer! Let's take a look at that one more time! Ow! My god, that had to hurt! The Heavy Metal Machine, gonna set up now. Going for the pinfall. Referee right there. 1, 2, 3!
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner, the Heavy Metal Machine, Logan! Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is a champion versus champion non-title match. And his opponent, he is the CWO founder and world heavyweight champion, unrecognized Brent the
Welcome back to Monday Night Mayhem as we have Brett the Ace Atlee taking on the big giant Red Mantis, former CWO Television Champion, taking on the current CWO World Heavyweight Champion, and Brent Atlee's the nice Hurricane Rana on the big man. Nice leaping moonsault splash. Brent has been in the CWO since 1995, since he founded the company, and now he's got the Atlee's lock. Red Mantis is right up against the ropes.
Hey, you know, hold on. I want you to know I'm being told.
Oh, Allie's cutter!
I'm being told. Now, just listen to me. I'm being told they found a dead body backstage.
He's gonna go for the cover. 1, 2. Oh, Red Mantis kicks out.
Did you even hear me, Kyle? I said they found a dead body backstage. This is kind of important, you know. Every time Red Mantis is out, I swear to God, there's always a dead body somewhere.
You know, I think that they debunk that, because every single time they have found a quote-unquote dead body because of Red Mantis being around, they've managed to find that he had an alibi.
An alibi, shmalibi. He did it, you know. I swear to God, he did it.
Red Mantis, the nice DDT on to Brent Atlee's. Brent Atlee's earlier on hit an Atlee's cutter, but that was not enough to put down the Red Mantis. Tried to pin him, only got two, and now Brent Atlee's the nice drop kick on Red Mantis. Now he's going to try and lift him up. What's he going to do? Looks like he's going to do a reverse Atlee's cutter on Red Mantis. Could this be it for the big giant? Wait, no. Atlee's is going to go for it again. He's got the Atlee's lock right in the middle of the ring. Can Red Mantis get out of it? I don't know if he can. I don't know. And yes, he taps out.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner as a result of a submission. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is an Amazon's match. Introducing first, the Princess Tia. From the other side of darkness, Veronica Moon!
Welcome back to Monday Night Mayhem. This match is false count anywhere, and they just made it to the outside of the ring.
But I can't see those blubberies out there. Come on, you gotta get closer, cameraman. I wanna see those little puppies. Come on.
Tira is gonna go for a pinfall. 1, 2. Oh, Veronica Moon kicks out of that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Tia. You give it to her. You give it to her real good. That's Monty. I mean, you know, she's got the red hair and everything, and she's got, you know, a nice set of puppies.
G-Ray right, with a nice way slam. It's like she's going to try it one more time. Is that enough to put away Veronica Moon? Referee's going to run in. 1, 2, 3.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner,
Brent. My beach, old man. How many times now, Brent? How many times? And now, you want to relinquish your World Heavyweight Championship into a tournament to try to prove that I'm not a world champion? I'm sorry, but you are sadly mistaken, my friend. Hardcore. You're nowhere in my league! Nowhere! Make no mistake about it! I will beat you! And you, my friends, will bow down and worship my cult of crazy kids. So might it be, my friends. So might it be. And when I get to the finals of the World Heavyweight Championship and become a 7-time CWO World Heavyweight Champion, you are all found out why resistance is futile.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is your main event. Being accompanied to the ring by the heavy metal machine Logan at a total combined weight of 665 pounds.
The superstar, do I call Big Johnny Goldman? They represent the
Welcome back to Monday Night Mayhem. This is the main event as we have the Super Duo taking on the Darksiders in the ring. We have Darkseid and Dwight Paul going right at it. Darkseid with a nice running DDT on the superstar Dwight Paul.
You know, I understand that Dwight in his past might have had, like, you know, somewhat of a little coke problem.
Well, I don't know anything about that, but I do know that there are a lot of combustible elements at ringside and in the ring right now. Because in the ring, we've got the Super Duo, we've got the Darksiders, and outside the ring, we have the Heavy Metal Machine Logan and Hardcore as they both get ready for their semi-final match in the CWO World Championship Tournament this coming Friday at Fever. Darkside really taking it to Dwight Paul now in the middle of the ring. Gonna send him over for some tag team action as the champions are just laying waste to the superstar.
Maybe he should just, you know, stop doing that coke, man. What are you talking about? No, you don't know? You don't know? That's what he does, you know, when he's not wrestling. He's like, you know, goes and he just a little, you know, just a little, you know, that's what he does. He's like, you know, a little, yeah, you know, that's what he does, man.
I don't know anything about that. His light side is now taking it to Dwight in the center of the ring.
Man, you know, why do you just not listen to me? I'm telling you the truth, man. The superstar Dwight Paul is like, you know, some movie actor thing.
Dwight gets out of the way as Lightside tries to set him up now. It looks like he's going to go for a pump and a slam. No, it was a reverse by Lightside. Now Logan threw a chair into the ring, and the referee's not doing anything about the chair at the moment. He's just kind of sitting there. Lightside's going to send him back into the corner, and we're going to see some more double team action coming from Darkside and Lightside.
Man, these two, you know, the tag team champions, these guys are pretty good, you know. I've seen them, you know, some of their past matches, and they had some, you know, some major brawls, but, I mean, we didn't see much of them other than maybe in the indies, and I hear that this is the first time for them in the big time! Here in the CWO!
And right now we got Darkside Lightside doing some more tag team action right on the superstar Dwight Paul. They're not even letting him get a chance to tag in his tag team partner, Big Johnny Goldman. And there it is! Choke slam from Lightside! Lightside looks like he's calling for something. He's waiting for Dwight to get up. What's he gonna do? Oh my, he's gonna send him right in the corner. Waiting for Darkside to get back up on the apron, and here we go. We got the... What do you want to call that?
They're just stomping him to death, man. That's basically what they're doing. They're going to keep tagging back and forth while they stomp the ever-living crap out of the superstar, you know? I don't think that he's going to be able to recover from this. His only hope right now is that he gets, you know, a tag over to Johnny Gold because he's, like, really fresh.
There it is. Oh, nice drop kick straight to the superstar. And now Darkside is the legal man. He's going to go over. He's going to lift up Dwight Paul. He's got him set up. Wait, no. Dwight's going to try and reverse it. Darkside's on the apron. No, wait a minute. Dwight's distracting the referee. What's he doing? Oh! Leaping clothesline. He's going to go for the cover. One, two. Oh, John managed to save his partner. Dwight Paul's still in the ring, and wait a minute. Darkside now going after that knee. Wait, he's gonna go for a Boston crab? This is somewhat uncharacteristic. I don't think Dwight's gonna be able to make it. Yes, he just tapped out.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are your winners. Darkside, Lightside, the Darksiders.
Oh my god, what an ending to the match. The tag team champions proving they are the superior tag team here in the CWO. Once again, let's take a look at some of this double team action that happened here. Chokeslam was all it could take for the superstar to pretty much be out of it. After being saved by his partner from a pinfall, he taps out to a Boston Crab. Folks, I'm Kyle Malin, alongside Billy Joe Bob. Make sure you tune in to Friday Night Fever. We're in the main event. We will have Logan take on Hardcore in the semifinals of the CWO World Championship and for the Fever Championship. Thank you very much for tuning in, folks. Good night.